having the best genes doesn't necessarily mean that those will be expressed. And Stoller is bringing innovation to agriculture through the expression of modern genes that are developed by traditional breeding, by genetic engineering, and by new gene editing techniques. You know, it's always bothered me that breeders, geneticists, make their decisions in a vacuum without knowing if there's full expression of the traits they're looking for. The use of minerals and hormones and even biologicals offers a way to get expression of many genes that aren't expressed or aren't fully expressed to realize the full capacity of that crop. So I think Stoller has a unique opportunity to bring innovation from a different perspective to traditional agriculture and even developing agriculture from a genetic standpoint.